Johnson floats it. 62-46.
He just threw that ball through the legs.